Well, Darris and I are sitting down to a really good meal here. Got some fish and shrimp and some baked beans and, oh my goodness, wonderful looking sweet potatoes. Darris got coleslaw, mashed potatoes, and beef. Looks good, too.
It's good.
And he says it is good. And you can see over there all the specials that they've got here. And some great specials. Pick out what you want. They got a great menu out here to pick and choose from. And
right. I understand.
I know. Now, your father's name was?
Ron Steph. From the Howdy Boys.
From the Howdy Boys. I'll have to tell Harry and Darryl and Todd, all of them, about that down at the Sparrow and Newton Barbershop. Of course, I always tell everybody, you're not a real Kentuckian until you had a haircut there by Harry or Darryl or Todd. So you got to get in there and get your haircut, folks. Now I'm going to tell you, you haven't had any real ribs until you come out here to where? Jackie and Walton, and what's the name of the little place?
Kelly Q's and Whippers Therry.
Kelly Q's and
Whippers Therry.
And Whippers Therry. Oh boy, that's a good one. And I had some ribs the other night. I got here and picked up and took home. And I think I ate on them for about 3 days, didn't I, Darris?
Yep.
And did I say they were good, Darris? Darris is my voucher for truth. You know? Vietnam veteran. Look at that meal Darris is putting away there right now. Now, that's a roast beef special, I guess, isn't it, Darris? Beef and gravy, and of course I got the shrimp and fish here. And but we've got a nice place right here in Walton on 25. And what's your all's phone number here?
Area code 859-485-0056.
And this is Jackie. You do a lot of the cooking too, don't you, Jackie?
No. Oh,
okay.
That's all Kelly.
Is that Kelly?
Yes.
I sort of gathered that when I talked with him the last time. And,
yeah.
Well, we'll get him over here in a second or two when he's not too busy, and we'll chat with him too. Anything else you want to say about the place?
He is the smoker operator for smoking the food.
And I saw the three or four machines back out there he uses, and they look great. And I can contest to the ribs, and I'm about to enjoy this good shrimp and fish meal here today. So we'll pause here for a second, folks, and be back with you shortly. And
enjoy.
The telephone number here is?
859-485-0056.
Fantastic. Well, now, it takes two to tangle. And the smartest move that I ever made, folks, as you know, is my wife, June Diamond Stephenson, who co-hosts my show and does the video work in the background. And if I say anything wrong, she cuts me off the air. So we'll be doing our show here October, first Wednesday in October. And we're going to have on some guests there that's going to be really nice. The new county clerk in Boone County, Krigler. His name is Justin Krigler. I sang for him the other day at his fundraiser and his opening kickoff. And my cousin Steve was there, Steve Dallas. Got to see him. Longtime cousin and wonderful family man, good attorney and good former Commonwealth attorney, assistant Commonwealth attorney here in Boone County. A lot of good folks were there, including the county commissioners and a lot of folks supporting Justin. And also on the television show, we're going to have Dave Martin on, the circuit clerk from Boone County. So we're going to talk about the elections and all of the processes and what elections are taking place. Not necessarily just endorsing, but talking about what the role of the offices are. But today, I happen to be back out here at the name of the restaurant is?
Kelly Q's. And
Kelly
Whippers
Q's.
Therry, Walton, Kentucky.
Whippers Therry. Kelly Q's Whippers Therry.
Yeah, Kelly Q's and Whippers Therry, 188 North Main Street, Walton, Kentucky, 485-0056. Open all year long.
Open all year long, and I'm going to tell you something. The guy talking's a cook.
Yeah, I try.
Well, he does a good job, as I told you, folks. I've already had the ribs, took them home with me, and And I said to my wife, I said, listen, I don't need anything for the next 3 days.
We do try to serve nice-sized portions.
Yes, they are good. They're delicious. And that sauce was good. You had homemade sauce you had.
Yep.
I tried a little bit of that, even though I'm diabetic. You know, I had to watch it.
Yes. Yeah, that you have to be careful, especially with the ice cream and such that we have in here.
What are all the other things you got on the menu now? I've noticed today I got the fish and the baked beans and the sweet potatoes. I got that on this video already, but I'm going to take a look at it. Yeah.
Your friend is eating a open-faced roast beef, mashed potatoes, and brown gravy.
Darris, how is it?
Good.
It's good.
Very good.
Darris says it's good. It's good.
We do a lot of different burgers, mushroom burgers, what we call the Roundup burger. We have a various variety of barbecue, pulled pork, brisket, ribs.
Footlongs.
Footlongs are becoming one of our number one sellers. Very reasonable. We use the Coastman's buns, fresh, and I make my own chili for it, Cincinnati style chili for it here, and they seem to be going really well.
Well, good.
Yeah, so just a wide, really variety of dinners. We also do breakfast, fresh breakfast, every day as well. Open from 10 to 8, Monday through Thursday. Friday we're open 10 to 9. Saturday we're open 9 to 9. Sunday we're open 9 to 8.
Fantastic.
Yep, all year long.
Now, where are you all from originally?
Me and my wife are from Dry Ridge, right off 25 right here, just down the road a little ways. Been there for, what, I think 26 years.
So,
excuse me.
you're good barn local folks then.
Yeah.
Any children?
Yes, we have 3 kids. 2 daughters and 1 son. One's married and kid works at the bank, and 2 are in college. And the 2 younger ones work here as well, helping us on the weekends, primarily when they're out of school.
Oh, fantastic. Well, it's been a pleasure for us to stop in here and eat. And I'm glad to see new places opening up with quality food and quality service. That's really good. I used to be an old manager myself. Many years ago, it trained managers for Dave Frisch when he was alive. So I have a great appreciation for people that do their own cooking and make their own sauces and do their own supplies, and they're all their own, just from scratch.
Yeah,
you know,
I most of our groceries out myself, and they're just whatever we get. I go get them and I pick them. So
well, now folks, right at the edge of Walton, Highway 25. The address here again is
188 North Main Street, Walton, Kentucky.
So just set your GPS when you want a good meal and follow it right to this place and you'll get a good meal.
We're also on Facebook. If you click us on Facebook, the map will bring you right here on the GPS.
Well, can't beat that. Now, you heard that one. Right there on Facebook, and they just joined me as a friend on Facebook, and I've already got them on YouTube, and we'll be posting this too on Facebook. So. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition of godly principles, and they're good Christian folks too, aren't you?
Yes, sir. Thank you very much, John.
Well, God bless you for all your work, and thanks for telling me about your dad being part of the Howdy Boys group down there, because I'm always kidding with those guys, Harry Sparrow and Daryl Newton and Todd.
Yeah.
Of course, Todd's in the Hall of Fame of Northern Kentucky, you know, with athletes. Great athlete at Dixie Heights High School. I played against a fella here in Walton by the name of Dave Afterkirk, who was a great athlete and went on to be a principal in at high school. And of course, the good Lord let me go on to be a superintendent of education for our state of Kentucky. And graduated from Simon Kenton. A lot of rivalry between Simon Kenton and Walton, but I'll tell you one thing, we beat anybody else too. Anything else you'd like to add about yourselves or the business here?
I just appreciate you coming in, John, taking time to help us out here. And we're working hard as a family and trying to help each other and trying to give a good service here for a reasonable price. And anybody will come see us and support us, we sure appreciate it very much.
Well, God bless you. And I'd like to remind everybody out there, my wife, June, Ms. Guyman Stephenson, teaching that Bible study class at Bethesda Community Church up there on 536 Mount Zion Road, or now it's called the Biscayne Boulevard, I think. That little church there, she's got 30 ladies signed up every second Monday of every month at 6:30, and every second Tuesday of every month at 10 o'clock in the daytime service. And she facilitates Experiencing God Henry Blackaby and June Guyman Stephenson. You'll enjoy it, ladies. Not too late to sign up. This one class is over, and it's going on for 12 classes, so you'll enjoy it there. And love Miss June, and we're even talking to the transition places. I talked with our great state representative, Kim Moser, today on the telephone, and she's going to check into for us to see if my wife can go down there as a licensed social worker, which she used to be, and volunteer services to work with the transition places, both with the men and the women, with that Experiencing God, to help them through those tough times of getting off of drugs and addictions, which is, we want to help people, give them a lift up in life. That's the main thing. Give them a lift up in life. Well, God bless you all. Nice to be here with you. Appreciate the meal, and thank you, Darris, for treating me tonight. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition of godly principles.
I finally got my welfare check.
That's right. Darris is kidding, of course. He works at O'Reilly's Auto Parts and hadn't missed a day's work in about 4 years until he got the COPD. A wonderful man, and he's a distant cousin of mine. I claim him, whether he claims me or not. Right, Darris?
That's right.
Well, 750-000, folks. Travels with the Stephensons. 859-750-0000. Join us on Facebook or YouTube. God bless you and have a great day. And don't forget Randy Wallace over at Oak Ridge Baptist Church having their 175th anniversary service on not this Sunday, but the next Sunday. And this Sunday is going to be Right to Life, and I'll be out there with lots of folks at receptions for celebrating Right to Life there at receptions of the Northern Kentucky folks, and Congressman Massey will be speaking there, as well as many other dignitaries. So take care and watch us on. Are you ready? Are you ready for the Lord? Introduce her there.
Hi, this is our daughter, Allie, alias Whipper, is where we got the Whipper and Kelly Q's and Whipper's Dairy. And Allie works here with us part-time, and right now she is studying special education.
Oh, well, fantastic. At which school?
Gateway, and then I'm going to NKU.
Gateway and NKU. I got a granddaughter at Gateway right now, Courtney Oakley. Doing a great job. She's studying lots of different things and working with animals as a pre-technician person with the vets. And Gateway's a fine school, by the way.
Yeah.
So is Northern Kentucky University. Believe it or not, I was president of the student body in the very beginning, 1968, when we got the school authorized. Students gathered over 3,000 signatures in support of getting a four-year college for Northern Kentucky.
Wow.
So, as special education, that's a special thing with me, with the Special Olympics all across Northern Kentucky and Kentucky, the American Disabilities Act, when I was with Congressman John Breckinridge. I emceed the Special Olympics for over 40 years until my body gave out on me a little bit. Right now I need the Special Olympians to help me move. Now, where'd you go to high school?
San Henry's
a good school.
Yeah.
My wife sang, and not my wife, my sister Barbara Brander sang in the choir at San Henry's for 35 years from the day it started. And my brother-in-law Jay Branner still goes at 95 years age. Barbara's in heaven, but Jay still goes to San Henry's every Sunday. He's 95 years old and a World War II vet. San Henry's is a great school and a great church. Father Nippy Canal was there for a long time. Do you remember Nippy Canal?
Yeah, I'm
great. Yep, he was one of my sister's favorites, yep. And just wonderful, wonderful, wonderful church and wonderful school. Well, I'm going to depend upon you for one of these days to get out there and help all these special kids, because there's nothing better than special kids, because they are special challenge. They are also special gifts from God. Every child is a gift from God. Nice to have you, and nice to have the place named after you. Now, your sister here, does she work here too, some?
No.
But you got a sister, do you?
Yeah, I have a sister.
And what's her name?
Connie.
Connie. Well, say hello. Say hello to Connie there, too. We got to get the sisters on it. Any brothers or anything?
Older brothers.
Yeah. Well, what's their names?
Lance.
Lynn?
Lance.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm the baby.
Are you the baby?
I'm the baby.
Well, and you work here doing all different odd things, I guess?
Waitressing.
Oh, well, fantastic. Yeah. Well, you do a good job. You got a beautiful smile. So God bless you, and nice to have you on our television show with Travels with the Stephensons. Mom, you did well.
Thank you.
And so did Dad.
Biddy.
And I want to thank this special lady, Darris, because she did a video for me the other day when I came in here. Walked all through the place, didn't you? Did a shot of beautiful video, beautiful video for her. And so we hope that they'll enjoy the show. And your name is?
My name is Shannon.
Shannon? Shannon, John Stephenson here. Nice to meet you, and thanks for being my videographer, for helping
you.
Out.
You're welcome.
God bless you.
God bless you.
My goodness gracious sakes alive, you just never know who you're going to see out here in Walton, Kentucky.
Oh, it's getting deep. I got my boots on.
Ed Whaley, another Simon Kenton graduate of class of 1961. And one of the best farmers in the Commonwealth of Kentucky. And we love him, don't we, Darris? Highway 25 right by us here. Larry's was with Woody today, and he's doing better and got coming home from having a stroke next week, looks like. But he's recuperating pretty good. Kelly Q's and Whippers Dairy, 859-485-0056, 188 North Main St. Walton Street.
You know what I'm saying?
That's Main Street in Walton, Kentucky. Ice cream menu and a great meal menu. Enjoyed our day here. Visit. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. I'm glad you are my friends. What a wonderful fish dinner, and shrimp, and baked beans, and sweet potatoes, like down home. What Mom used to make. Nice to be with Darris Beach and Ed Whaley. And glad that Woody's doing better in the hospital. Larry's doing okay after his colonoscopy. All's well. Miss June's got earache and a little sinus headache, but a little sleep and rest at home might be able what she needed. So we'll keep her in our prayers. Pow and Sue down with her mother now. Got a little place to live there until they can find some work and set aside a little funds to get back together in their own little place. And we'll head on home here now. Travels with the Stephensons. Got June's license plates on now. Of course, we're hoping to get the U and then ready. You ready? Trust in the Lord, the state's motto, and then you ready. Are you ready? Same name as a television show. And just like we used to say with Jimmy Diamond when he was alive, and he said to us, when he called us up and we called him up and said, are you ready for some football? Praise the Lord. What a wonderful young man. Used his name and memory all over the state of Kentucky on the billboards for buckle up for Jimmy. And that's why I'm buckled up right now. And you should buckle up too if you're driving. Like Darris Beach says, a good driver buckles up and obeys the laws. Travels with the Stephensons, 859-750-0000. Oh, the sun shines bright on my old Kentucky home. 'Tis summer, the children at play. The corn tops ripe and the meadows are in bloom. And the birds make music all the day. Oh, the children roll on the little cabin floor, all merry, all happy and bright. By and by, hard times comes a knocking at the door. Then my old Kentucky home says good night. Weep no more, my ladies. Oh, weep no more today. We will sing one song for my old Kentucky home, for my old Kentucky home, far away, for my old Kentucky home, far away. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition of godly principles. Get out there and support and vote for President Donald Trump and Mike Pence as Vice President, Senator Mitch McConnell for Senator, Matt Bevin for Governor, and Thomas Massie for Congressman. Re-elect all these conservative Republicans and help straighten up Washington and clean the swamp out and the deep state that keeps trying to bury President Trump. They can't beat him at the polls, so they try to rig up actions against him, investigations against him. All a bunch of phony lies. Goodness gracious sakes alive. Get right with the Lord, folks, and do it right. Work together up there with the President and Vice President and the Senator to create godly principles back into our country. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition of godly principles. Amen. John Stephenson here, former Superintendent of Education, Commonwealth of Kentucky, former Commissioner of Motor Vehicles of Commonwealth of Kentucky, and former field representative with Congressman John Breckinridge. Men of character and honor. Praise the Lord. Nice to be with you. Shutting down now. Travels with the Stephensons, 859-750-0000. Join us on Facebook and YouTube. Get out and register to vote. Get out to these organization sites and get organized. Pass the word. Up here to Kenton Elementary. Where I spent my early years in school. Wonderful school. And Simon Kenton High School. Fred Whaley and I and Larry Hensley, Jimmy Noakes, Eddie Smallwood, all the gang went there to school. Wonderful classmates, class of 1961. A lot of great years. The 50s and the 60s, and all of us kids graduated from there in the Stephenson family. Listening to WIOK radio. 107.5 on the FM dial, and trying to watch the traffic at the same time, it's a bit of a challenge. On the FM dial. And we'll turn around here and see the beautiful, 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 beautiful American flag. Right there in Independence. How beautiful is that? The mayor lives right there. Reason Burton does a great job here in Independence. Eric Dieter's law office there. And of course, U.S. Bank. Famous bank here in Independence. I remember Raymond Giles there. My first had a first account there many years ago. And our famous Independence Courthouse here in Kenton County, county seat. Beautiful, beautiful here. Love this place. Wherever you go, I will follow you. I'll follow Jesus to all 120 counties in Kentucky. Beautiful state, beautiful commonwealth. Someone said the other day, what's the first three counties? Well, they were Lincoln and Jefferson and Fayette counties. Those were the first three, and the first county was actually called